was good fun. Thanks for filming, Sandra.
No worries.
I'll send you a disc.
Good.
And yeah, good racing was.
Yeah, good.
Good night. Our cars need a wash. In fact, I think Maria will be ringing us all tomorrow to get the track back, as we've all got it. So yeah, good night, and I'm going to go and watch the demo derby. So from killer cam, that's it. I'm not filming it.
Are you going to go and film it?
No, I'm not. Do you want me to? Do you want me to?
There's 18 cars.
18 cars. You reckon I ought to?
Oh, it's up to you.
I might, eh? Yeah, righto. I'll go. Yeah, I've been convinced. I'm going to do it.
Well, 18 cars, it's always good, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, all right. Just wetting the tracks, track grills for the demo derby. Harold's got the water truck block bogged, folks.
Is this giving him a race?
How you going, killer?
Oh, good.
Good on you, mate.
I'm not sure. Look at the crowd here today, Bill. This is awesome.
I'll see you tomorrow. Wait, tomorrow what time?
On behalf of Moruya Market, Country Market every Saturday, who is the sponsor of this, I'd like to give Seven Money's money, so it's walking off.
Well, that was the demo derby, girls. Everyone's heading home. Awesome crowd. Well, folks, that's it from Killer Cam for the night. I've had a good night. It was good fun. Car is a mess. Filthy, filthy dirty. A few cosmetic things to do on it when I get a chance. That's the last race meeting for the season here, and for me probably this season, I think. So I hope you've all enjoyed it, and we'll catch you next time, next season on Killer Cam. Bye.